Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Boris and the Dark Survival. I have been wanting to play this game again for a long time, and I believe the first time we played this was the first week of Season 2, maybe? I think? And now we're at the end of the fifth week, so that's pretty crazy. But here we are with Boris and the Dark Survival, and as you guys know, at the very end of this video, I'll be officially announcing the game that we will be playing during the second ever Jared. Probably Jared takes the L going by this game, but we'll see. But the second ever live stream on the channel. If you guys haven't seen the first one, it's over 2 hours, but it was super fun, and it was for a good cause. So go ahead and check it out. It is on the channel. It is when I played Five Nights at Freddy's Help Wanted, and that was super fun. It was really fun. Hopefully the second one will be just as fun, or maybe even surpass it in terms of fun. I don't know. We'll see when we get there, but for now, let's get right on in to Boris and the Dark Survival once again. Now, if I remember correctly, when I last played, I actually beat the first level, like the first day of the game. So this is basically going to be me trying to beat day two. Now, the game is very difficult, but it... Oh, where am I at? Oh, yeah, I'm back in my little area. But yeah, we are actually back. What's this? What in the world is that? Is that like an inky Boris plush? I think that's what that is. I have a Boris plush, actually. Maybe I'll show it off in one of my Jared Opens a Box videos someday, if I remember. But, what am I trying to say? Yeah, in the last video, I beat day one. Then I made a mistake and got caught by Ink Bendy at the end of that episode. So I guess in this one, we're just going to be trying our best to get through it. All right, so yeah, we have to collect. This game is only $1. Like, it's literally only $1 on Steam. And I 100%, if you have Steam, I 100% recommend playing this game. It is incredible. For only $1, it's pretty fun. I mean, there's very few games that I have. Oh, I'm back on day one? Did it not save my data? No, that's unfortunate if it didn't. But look at that. We already have two of the items that we need. Oh, three of the items? Okay. All right. Well, one of them is a plunger. I'm not sure what Boris would need that for, but who knows, right? But yeah, you have to collect items and stuff. Yeah, it's only $1. It's super fun. I 100% recommend it if you have Steam. Or it's on phones, too, actually. I just saw that you can purchase this game. What was that? You can purchase this game for your telephone devices. Which is pretty crazy because, you know, this game is pretty good graphics. Oh my gosh, he's right there. I don't know if I have anywhere to go. Guys, do I have anywhere to go? Is there a little angel station around here somewhere? Guys, he's coming. Guys, he's coming. Guys, he's coming. Oh no, I'm trapped. No! Oh, come on. Dang it. I had almost everything too. Why did you have to show up? What? Gosh dang it, Ink Bendy. This is why we can't have nice things. All right, well. Okay. Oh, what's that? What? Please find me? Oh, I don't think I've ever been in this room before. What is that? Oh, I have a tape? Wow, okay, so there's a story to this game. So basically, that tape right there was saying that character's name is Mila, and she was saying that there are monsters outside, and which I'm assuming is like Ink Bendy and all the other the searchers and stuff. maybe even that could be leading up to the new Bendy game that comes out this year, Bendy and the Dark Revival. So I'm definitely going to be playing that game when it comes out. I can't get Bendy and Ink Machine to work. Excuse me? I can't get Bendy and the Ink Machine to work for some reason on my computer, like I said, but I'm definitely going to be trying out the sequel to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Is it a sequel? I don't know. It's either a sequel or a prequel or a... I don't know. They never really specified. What was that? Oh, I grabbed something. Oh, I found a lost paper. Okay, this is the area that we were actually in when I died last time. I went into here and then accidentally pressed the wrong button, I believe. If I remember correctly. All right. You in there? Ink Bendy? Pardon? Where you at? Huh? Okay, my heart's beating. Oh, I'm back in here. This is good. This is where I need to be, actually. So if he actually shows up here, that's good. Show yourself, Ink Bendy. Seriously, where are you? Oh, I hear some weird noises. I don't know if y'all can hear that. But there are some weird noises. Oh my gosh, where's he at? Where's he at? Oh, he's right there. Oh, he's right there. Oh my gosh, dude. Whew, that was a jump scare. Wow. Okay. That scared me. Crap, I only have one more thing. And it's a book. And I bet you it's in that room that Ink Bendy just went in. Where's he at? This could be either the stupidest idea I've ever had or the best idea. Nope, it's the worst. It's the worst idea. It's the worst idea I've ever had. Dude, can this guy not run? Oh yeah, he can. I forgot. Boris can actually run if you hit Y or X. Dude, it's time for you to relax. I'm not in there. Oh, just kidding, I am. Whoa. Oh man, I like messing with this guy. Oh, come on. That should not have counted. I wasn't even trying that time. Go away. Which room is he going in? No, stop going in that room. I need to go in there. I'm almost certain. I didn't realize my... Shut up. I need to eat more bacon soup. There we go. Dude, I need to get down there. I'm almost certain that's where the book is. And here he comes again. Here he comes again. I'm telling you, this guy is... This guy's being a real pain. I don't know how I'm supposed to get that book if he's just going to keep on doing this. Get out of here. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you for going that way. Okay, let's go, guys. Let's go. I'm telling you, the book's got to be down here. Please tell me the book's down here. No. Oh, wait, hold on. It still could be. Where's it at? Oh, is that it? Oh, no, I don't want that. Never mind. Come on. Where's the book? Oh, there it is. What? Shoot, there's a thing right here. Where's he at? What? Where is he? Shoot, I have, like, no bacon soup. No! No, he's right there! No! Run, Boris, run! Boris, you gotta run, dude. Dude, run! No! I didn't have any bacon soup. That was so close, too. Ah, man. It's like, what... Okay. Here's my thought on the storyline behind Boris and the Dark Survival. So I don't know if this game is supposed to be canon or not. Oops, sorry about that. I didn't know if the game was supposed to be canon or not to the main Bendy and the Ink Machine storyline. But if it is, I don't know where it fits in the story. Oh, this is a different level. I haven't been here before. Okay. Oh, yeah, I have. This is the same... Oh, no. Is it the same area? Okay. There's a spoon. There's a bacon suit. Okay, so... Whew. This game definitely gives me anxiety. All right, so... What's down here? Anything? No, see, this is the same area as where we just were, but I think it's... No, it's not, actually. It is different. Oh, running is what consumes bacon soup. I get it. So I guess I really just should not run unless I see Ink Bendy. Let me go eat some soup real quick. Unless he's in here. Then I'm gonna cry. No, he's not. Thank goodness. Give me some of that goodness. All right, now let's go ahead and... We need to find a wrench and two trophy item things. Can I leave? Is that an option? They never give you that option in horror games. You never get to leave. I mean, yeah, I guess that would kind of defeat the whole purpose of the horror game, but just think about it, you know? Think about a horror game where you could just leave, you know? It'd be so nice. It'd be super nice. Oh, great. I think Ink Bendy is present somewhere. Are you in here? Oh, yeah, she is. Okay, that was the most terrifying thing I think I've ever seen. Did you guys see that? He was right there. Oh, that was scary. Oh, it's dead Boris. Again, I found another one. I got whatever that was. Oh, those are how you get tapes. I get it. Oh! Nuh-uh. You ain't doing this to me now, Bendy. Is he coming this way? Is he? No, he's not. He's not coming this way. Where is he at? Where you at? Where'd he go? Wait, why is my heart beating this way? Are you in here? No. Where are you at? I have one more item. Where are you at? Bendy? What is that noise? Are you smacking around a tambourine or something? I mean, I don't blame you. Tambourines can be quite enjoyable. I'm just going to wait here until I know exactly where he is, because I don't want to, like... I don't want to risk it. You guys know what I'm saying? I want to know exactly where he is. Oh my gosh! Wow, my heart. Whoa! See, that's exactly why. That's exactly why I wanted to wait. Okay, now he's going up. So I can go this way. Okay. Whew. Wait, it gave me a scare right there. Let me grab some soup. I got a feeling I'm gonna need it. Wait, can't he go this way? There it is. Oh my gosh, I found it. Go, 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 go. Run, 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 run. Get in! We did it! Oh my gosh, we did it. Oh. We did it. Wow. That was great. We did it, guys. We actually beat another level. And we got a tape, that's right. Let me eat some soup. I had to use up a little bit to run at the end there. Thankfully, see, if you save the one that's closest for last, it's so much easier. Trust me on that regard. This is a really good music, by the way. It's called Thinking of You Again. Oh, there's me cooking soup, I think. I think that's what that is. It's soup. Wait, what? Where do you look at the tapes again? Shoot, I forgot where to look at tapes. Shoot. Where do you view tapes at? Guys, I need help. There it is. I found it. It's down this way. All right, let's see what the second tape is all about here. Please be strong.
My father was a butcher. Rest his soul. My mother and I had only each other while I was growing up. She taught me how to be resilient, strong. But now, I am afraid of that demon outside my door. I saw so many things dismembered in my father's butcher shop. I'm having images of myself ending up as they did, their bodies broken and pulled apart. Please come find me.
Ooh, interesting. So this game, I wonder, are we supposed to find Mila? Is that how we save her, as we collect all of these scraps and stuff? So maybe this game does have a story to it. I mean, if it does, that would be pretty crazy. I did not know it had a story. All right, well, I guess let's go ahead and try one more time here. See what we can do. So is this going to be day two? Yeah, it is. Oh, there's a paper. How many of those do I need? Let me grab that. I think that's actually a music box, or like a jukebox. Wait a minute. Are you already in here? You are already in here. What? How are you already in here? It's a bunch of hoopla. You're a bunch of hoopla, Ink Bendy. I hear my heart beating really fast. Oh, it's because he's right there. No. Don't get me, Bendy. Oh, no. No, don't do it. Don't do it. Oh, ho, ho, ho. That's right. You can't. You're not smart enough to understand that I'm actually in... Oh, there I am again. Oh, man, I cracked myself up. All right, you're going over there? I'll see you on the flip side, then. Because I'm going this way. Uh-oh, this is a different area. I'm not used to this area. Dang it. Oh, this is a dead end. You gotta be kidding me. This is a problem. Especially because of my heart. Oh, he's right there. Oh my gosh. Okay, now he's going that way. Hey, good luck over there, bud. It's a dead end. Oh, what? What the heck was that? You can't just do that. That was cheap, Bendy. Okay, now you're going up there. Great. That's exactly where I was gonna go. But fine, I guess I'll check out this side instead, since you're going to be that way. Is that another dead Boris? It is. Oh, shoot, I messed up. Hold on. And boop. Boop. I got another one. And I got... Oh, it says good boy. Oh, what? Wait, hold on. What is that then? Great. I think Ink Bendy's here. Where you at? You might as well show yourself. No? I thought you were here, because it made that creaking noise. Okay, let's do that strategy again where we sit here and wait for him to show up. Oh my gosh, my heart cannot keep taking more of those. Yow, man. That's the scariest part of the game, is when it does that sound. Man, that scares me. Scares me big time. Man, I want to go up that way. Gosh, man. It's like, how do I go up that way? Oh yeah, follow me this way. Follow me this way, pal. Come here. Come here. Ho-ho! Get juked. Oh, shoot. No, I'm stuck. I think I'm stuck. Oh, what the heck? Am I good? He's kind of... Dude, I need to get out of here. No! Oh, come on. That was kind of cheap. You kind of had me stuck. Well, hey. We're going to go ahead and end the video here. But, as promised, I will end the video with my announcement. Do you mind? I'm trying to speak, Boris. Hold on. I'll turn that down just so I can make this announcement. I can officially confirm that at the end of Season 2, which the last week is next week, so it will be sometime next week, probably Saturday or Sunday, I can officially confirm that the game that we will be playing will be Sonic Mania. Sonic Mania is coming to the channel as part of our live stream, 2-hour live stream. We're going to be seeing how many levels I can complete. I'm very much looking forward to this. I'm very excited for it, and I hope you guys are as well. That was my special announcement for tonight. Thank you all for watching. I will see you all in the next one, and of course, I will see you all in that live stream. Don't forget to check it out. See y'all later. Peace out, everybody.